Hi, my name is Manny, coming to you from Word of Faith in PE, South Africa. This morning I'm to release a word over you. It's taken from Ephesians chapter 6, verse 15. This is what the Bible says. And with your feet fitted with the readiness that comes from the gospel of peace. There's something about walking in the gospel of peace that just causes you to just want to go out and release it. Wherever you go, there sometimes chaos comes around you, and it's at that moment where you need to speak peace. Your eyes are telling you that this chaos. Your eyes are telling you it's not going to change. Your eyes are telling you this is the end. But when you start to speak peace, the Hebrew definition of the word peace is nothing broken, nothing missing. And I want to release this over you today, that as you walk, remember we're speaking about the armor of God. As you walk in your situations where you're fighting and you can sense the enemy coming up against you, one of the other things, we've dealt with truth, we've dealt with righteousness. Now we're dealing with peace, the gospel of peace. One of the things that helps you to stand against the wilds of the enemy is peace. When you walk in peace, sometimes somebody has done something negative to you, or they've really done you in. At that moment, speak peace over that person. Speak peace into that situation. Even if it doesn't change the other person, it releases you from the prison that you find yourself. The enemy will imprison you. He is not here to play games with us. He will imprison you as long as you give in. So if you decide not to walk in peace, he will imprison you, and he plays no games. This is not me making you scared of him, but understand when you play according to his rules, you will be susceptible to his punishment and his punitive measures. So I want to tell you, walk in peace, speak peace, release peace, and by doing that, you'll be able to stand against every wile of the enemy. Let's pray. Father, I pray right now that no matter what the people who are listening right now are going through, oh God, whether somebody's done them in at work or in their family or in the streets, oh God, or around anywhere around them, oh God. If you live in South Africa, oh God, sometimes the drivers, oh God, can create a place where you want to lose your peace. Whatever they're going through today, this week, and going forward, oh God, I pray that they would learn how to release peace into that situation. And by doing that, they will start to see the rewards of releasing peace and being able to stand against every wile of the enemy. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Be blessed.